Hello students, welcome back. If you are new to my channel, please subscribe to it and press the bell icon. In today's video, we are going to discuss the latest updates regarding TS and AP MCET. Okay, TS MCET, it is going to be held on September 9, 10, 11 and 14. Whereas AP MCET will be conducted from September 17 to 25. So 3 weeks time is there for TS MCET. And almost 1 month time is there for AP MCET. I hope that everyone has covered all the topics. So your preparation is over. This is the time for revision. So revise the important concepts. Revise the important topics. Please concentrate more on important chapters. Important chapters means the chapters which have more weightage. Okay. Now coming to mathematics. This is for both TS and AP MCET. So mathematics, trigonometry, the important chapters are formulas, value based problems, formulas in properties of triangles, algebra functions, quadratic equations, matrices, permutations and combinations, probability and complex numbers. These are very important. In geometry, 2D geometry, straight lines, pair of lines, circles, system of circles and conic section. So these chapters, on these chapters, you have to focus more on these chapters. Okay. Now coming to the physics part, waves. So 2 bits will be coming, 2 marks. Semiconductors, 2 bits. Electricity, 2 to 3 bits. Nuclei, 1 or 2 bits here. Ray optics, 2. Electric charges and fields, 1 or 2. Capacitance, 1 or 2. Loss of motion, 2 bits, work energy power, 2, gravitation, 2, thermodynamics, 2 to 3 bits, this is very important, 2 to 3 bits here, thermodynamics. Now last, chemistry, so here, chemical bonding and molecular structure, you see here, 7 to 8 questions, so this is very important. Organic chemistry with principles and techniques, here also 7 to 8 questions may come. Organic components with CHO, 7 questions. 7 questions will be coming here. Electrochemistry, 5 questions. 5 questions here. Classification of elements, 5 questions, 5 bits. Atomic structure, 4. And thermodynamics here, 4 questions. Okay. So these are very important. And previous papers also. You have to solve previous papers also. It will help you a lot. Previous papers, solving previous papers, that will help you a lot in scoring a good rank. Okay, so in TS MCET. Okay, students, so all the best to you. Please keep watching my videos for more updates. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Meet again very soon. Till then, take care. Bye bye. Jai Hind.